music for you guys, so. Start with one called The Bridge. Time is slipping through the cracks along my eyes. Watch it run, steal the sun. It gets loud inside, quiet mind. On a different set of days, it might not end this way, and I might find a way to reason with my head on a better day. So much. Good evening, everybody. I hope everyone's well. Welcome to the show. I can't see your comments today, just so you know. But if you throw in a request, I think there will be a way of relaying that to me. Sorry. So go ahead and do that. I do have a list, but I'm always open. So. Hope everyone's feeling well. Crazy week. It was nice to end it like this. Took a trip up to Ithaca yesterday, got in at like 5 o'clock in the morning. Slept a couple hours, good enough. And it's great to be here, spend the day hiking. So that was a song from my record called The Bridge. It's another one called Got My Number. missing sleep. I've been feeling weak. I've been losing days to these ways on repeat. I'm in my head. I've been in my head, yeah. And I can't seem to find the reason or the rhyme that I've been waking up with a melancholy mind. It's in my mind all this time, yeah. Cause every time I fall asleep, they're always chasing me. Reoccurring dream, and it's in my dreams. It's all in my dreams, yeah. I got a mess of a mind and a memory in kind. I'm already losing time, so I gotta move, yeah. I gotta run, yeah. Like they always got my number and I'm turning my back to a loaded gun. Yeah, I gotta move, yeah. I gotta run, yeah. Like they always got my number and I'm turning my back to a loaded gun. I've been calling friends, seeing who can lend a hand or an ear. I'm as far as I can bend, and I can bend. Lord knows, oh, I can bend, yeah. But they all seem to say the same. You're in a world of shape, and you got to re-identify your name. Define your name. Define your name, yeah. Make you never say mistake, knowing damn well the stakes. Now I'm coming from behind again. I gotta move, yeah. I gotta run, yeah. Like they always got my number and I'm turning my back to a loaded gun. Yeah, I gotta move, yeah. I gotta run, yeah. Like they always got my number and I'm turning my back to a loaded gun. Same mistake, knowing damn well the stakes. Now I'm coming from behind again. Gotta move, yeah. Well, I gotta run, yeah. Like they always got my number and I'm turning my back to a loaded gun. Yeah, I gotta move, yeah. Well, I gotta run. Like they always got my number and I'm turning my back. So much. That's called Got My Number. Thank you, thank you. All right. I hope everybody's doing well. Oh man, it's so nice to be in this room right now, I gotta tell you. This is a beautiful space. Thank you, New Vine, all you guys there in the control room for having me. Oh, it's a pleasure to make music in a place like this. Need it. Need it. Times, man. So I'm gonna get a drink of water, guys. Thank you to Poland Spring for this. All right. So I'm up in Ithaca, New York. If you guys don't know where this is, everyone in Ithaca, hello. It's nice to be here. I'm sorry we can't be together in person, but it's still a pleasure. This place is dear to me. Most of you guys know that. I went to school at Ithaca College, and I lived up here for about 8 years of my life. And a lot of this record that I just put out was written about times that I've had here, a lot of them after college. And this place changed my life, man. I think a lot of people who have lived here can say the same. And I mean that from the bottom of my heart, you know. It's as much of an education just being a part of this town as it is going to school here. And there's a lot of music that, you know, music and memories are so attached, right? And there's so much music that I listen to in my life and that take me right to this place I am now. And I've never done this song this way. I'm gonna segue it into one of mine that I wrote about an experience in Ithaca. But you guys might know this one. So if you're traveling to a North Country fair, where the winds hit heavy on the boat, from the island wind. So if you're traveling to the North Country fair, where the winds hit heavy on the boat line, please say hello to one who lives there. She once was a true love of mine. For she once was a true love of mine.
Many
my only lover. Now I couldn't even begin to fall for another. And instead I wait, instead I wait, instead I will wait for. Trying to figure out what might be real, and all of it now only a waste of time. So I'll wait for you. Whiskey is on my breath, not ready to give up on you, not just yet. So here's to you, my only lover, and I promise to fight the desire to fall for another. And instead I wait, instead I wait, instead I will wait for you. Thank you guys so much. It's called "I'll Wait." That's from the record. Thanks, guys. I got a small studio audience, socially distant. I mean it. We're good. I promise. Take that seriously.
Hey.
All right. I got a request for some Johnny Cash. I tell you what. I'm gonna honor that, guys. Give me a little bit though, cause I got a little mashup with that. And I like to do that one a little late. It's not too long of a show today, but I promise you. You know, I was actually kind of in the mood to play that today, man. So whoever requested that, thanks. Definitely down. Definitely down. That's all right. I'm gonna do another one of mine here. It's a song called "Asleep at the Wheel." Giovanni Tripodi, man, if you're out there, it's for you. I took a long, hard look at myself. I'm starting to think something's definitely wrong. I'm getting down out on myself now. It's been going on for so damn long, you. Sick if I kept up with the talk of the town. So I let it go. Yeah, I'm going in blind. I sleep at the wheel, somehow still keeping it between the lines. Yeah, at least for a while, that's the way. Patiently, I don't wanna stay.
you turn it around.
Sleep of the Wheel, from my record called Every Rise of the Sun. If you're new to this music and you like what you hear, you can find that on all digital platforms, Spotify, Apple Music, Ask Alexa, all that stuff. I'm in the process of writing some new stuff right now, and it's getting there, but it's a lot to say in this time, a lot to put together, so I'll have that stuff for you guys as soon as I can. And I'm excited to put out some new music. But I'm gonna do some old stuff too today, if that's cool. Just tune up real quick, guys. So, this is one I wrote with a friend of mine who plays guitar in my live band, Ryan McLean. We go way back, man. Dave, who's our good friend, Dave the Black Greenblatt, who's running the cameras right now. We were all the best of friends from way back in middle school, high school. I used to be in a band with Ryan back then, and we wrote a bunch of music together. I'm gonna do one that we did together. I'd written the music for, he wrote the lyrics. Dave, we've played this in your basement probably a million times, so. Dave used to have the most badass concerts in his basement. We called it the Blad HQ. It was our underground music lair at John Jay High School in Cross River, New York. And this is a song called Crime in the Making. 1, 2. You told me you had a story. Said that no one hung or listened or understood. You're out there looking for glory, but it slipped away any chance it could. You overlooked all the time you had. It came around as chances were dead. Was there a part of the story? You turned a page out of page. Got our invisible X's to mark their spies. What's the key to the measure? The money or the plans that we don't got? It's all the crime in the making. This world is faking a haven for what we see. Claim it all for the taking. The whole world is shaking and bridges. So down, your time depends on what you found. So guys. That's an old song called Crime in the Making. Give me one sec here. Just tune up to this capo. So, I hope you guys are all well, man. It's a crazy week, huh? I don't have to say enough about the year. But, man. It's been tough, man. I'll admit it, you know, I've been down lately. You know, it's hard. We got a lot of crazy shit going on in the world. On all fronts and in our country, you know, we have a common enemy. We have these quarrels amongst ourselves. And man, you know, I try to keep politics out of my music, to be honest with you guys. You know, I try to use this platform to unite people. And I want this to be a safe place. For people to get along and to have conversations. I don't care what your background is, man. As long as you're a good person. And, man, I wish that right now in this time, just whatever happens with this elections, pandemic, everything, I just, you know, we need to look out for each other, guys. You know, we need to spread the love. You know, we have, obviously, everyone says it, we got a lot more that unites us than divides us. But, you know, one thing I see, you know, just kind of coming from a neutral position on the outside is you have so much, you have so much hostile disagreement and so much closed-mindedness all over the place right now. And it makes it tough, man. Like, there's just no communication. And my thing is, you know, I always say this, you know, it's important for us as a society to first learn to disagree respectfully. And to be able to do that well, and to do that still with love, before we can expect to change the minds of 50% of the population, which is, you know, what it feels like is you have so much bickering back and forth of, I'm right, you're wrong, yada yada, and differences in opinion are okay, guys. You know, we got to be able to talk. You know, we got to be able to look at each other with love and start talking. So. What I hope and pray, man, you know, is no matter what happens with this election, you know, what's going on moving forward, you know, that we can start to do that and look out for each other and put differences aside. And we got a big common enemy right now in something that we can't, you know, see or talk to or convince anything, you know, in a virus. And we need to come together. And one thing, I was pretty moved today. I got to tell you the truth, guys. You know, I was up in Ithaca and I was hiking. And I saw a lot of people. And this town, I gotta congratulate, has done an incredible job with this virus. You know, we have major universities open, businesses open, and economy open here. But there's one thing that everybody does is everyone wears a mask. And everybody seems to be looking out for each other and doing the right thing. And man, it warmed my heart today just to see that compassion. It sounds so basic, it's so fucking ridiculous when you think about this. Like, I'm walking on a hiking trail and somebody passes by me and they have the decency to just slip a mask on for, you know, 3 seconds that they pass on a narrow trail. And it's like, that sounds like nothing, guys. Man, you know, these little sacrifices, the cumulative effect, you know, you have a society here where it warmed my heart just to see this kind of compassion all day long, every single person in this town, you know. And there's a reason why they've got it right, man. And, you know, that's not a political statement, guys, but let's do what we can to get out of this together and let's pick each other up, man. And, hey, that's enough with that. But, point is, I love you all. I love you all, and thank you for being here, and it's a pleasure to make music for you guys, and we all need to heal, man. And I love this song. I'm gonna do this one. I watched a 3-hour interview the other day with Eddie Vedder on Howard Stern, and it's super inspiring. Guys, check that out if you haven't. But this is one from his Into the Wild soundtrack. It's called Society. We have agreed won't be free. Society, you're crazy breed. I hope you're not lonely without me. And you want more than you have, you think you all need. And when you think more than you want, your thoughts begin to bleed. I think I need to find a bigger place. 'Cause when you have more than you think, you need more. Society, your crazy breeze. I hope you're not lonely without me. Society, crazy indeed. I hope you're not lonely without me. So much. A song by Eddie Vedder. Thanks, guys.
I got one more.
Sort of like that. It was, I normally live stream all the time, guys. I'm sorry, I've been out of it for like 3 weeks. It's like the longest live stream drought I've had since COVID. But in that 3 weeks, it was Tom Petty's, what would have been his 70th birthday. And I still want to do a Tom Petty birthday tribute show, so be on the lookout for that. It's a little late, but I love Tom Petty, man, and I love playing his music. So I'm gonna send this one up to Mr. Tom Petty. Thank you for this song, and thank you for your inspiration, man. This is for all you guys, too. It's called I Won't Back Down. Won't back down. that keeps on pushing me around, and I stand my ground, and I won't back down. Hey, baby, there ain't no easy way out. Thank you guys so much. Happy birthday to Tom Petty. A couple weeks late, man. Sorry. Sorry about that. All right. All right, guys. You know what? I'm going to do this. I was sound checking with the song today. It's a song I wrote years ago. And I hadn't played this song, even messing around, probably 3 years before that. I think seeing Dave probably motivated me to mess around with this. I think the last time I ever played this song, he sat in on harmonica. I think it was at Lot 10, maybe in Ithaca, something like that, dude. One of the Ithaca venues, we did it on this like small little Central New York tour I had. This is a funky one. It's pretty relevant, I'd say, lyrically to today. But I'm gonna mix it up and try to do this with an acoustic guitar, and so we'll see what happens. It's called Going Blind.
Times that change, hard to master. Starting a race at a pace and it's growing faster. I'm going blind, but I still can't see what the world is trying to do to me. I'm gonna keep on moving on through all this pressure. Thank you.
Something like that. A lot of improv. Oh, man. That's fun. That's a really old song, guys, called Going Blind. Many of you guys probably don't know that. But, all right, cool. I'm going to keep it on the songs of resilience for right now. This is Whiskey and You. Oh, you guys want to get sad. All right, I got a couple requests, man. I could do that, sure. I'll do that right now. Why not? I got a request. You know what? I'm gonna go too far on that. Do we have a time limit, guys? We don't have a time limit, guys, so if you guys are down to listen to some music, I'm down to play some music. Somebody wanted a tearjerker here. I'm just teaching it to myself. That's it. All right, cool. This is by request, too. Do we know who requested the song? Who's that? Jim, this is for you. There's a bottle on the dresser by your ear, and it's empty. Right now I don't feel a thing. I'll be hurting when I wake up on the floor, but I'll be over it by noon. That's the difference between whiskey and you. I can walk in any store, ain't a problem. Well, they will always sell me more, but your forgiveness, that's something I can't buy. There ain't a thing that I can do. That's the difference between whiskey and you. One's the devil, one keeps driving me insane. Sometimes I wonder, Lord, if they ain't both the same. One's a liar, helps to hide me from my pain. One's a long gone bitter truth. That's the difference between whiskey and you. One's the devil, one keeps driving me insane. Sometimes I wonder, Lord, if they ain't both. Helps to hide me from my pain. It was a long gone bitter truth. That's the difference between whiskey and you. Lord, that's the difference between whiskey and you. Never mentions the word addiction. It's
certain company. Yeah, she'll tell you she's an orphan. After you meet her family. Her eyes as black as night now. She pulls those shades down tight. Yeah, she gives a smile when the pain comes. The pain gonna make everything alright. She said she talks to angels. Lock of hair in her pocket. She wears a cross around her neck. All the hair is from a little boy, and the cross is someone she has not met. Oh yeah, she talks.
More for y'all, so thank you so much for hanging out. That first request was for Jim, the second one felt good in the same key. I don't know, I wasn't planning on doing it, it was fun. I'm gonna do a couple of mine, and I will honor that last request. I haven't forgotten, guys. Thanks for hanging out, guys. I hope this is fun on your Friday, because this is friggin' awesome on this end. Thank you so much to Nuvine, these guys here, John, Dave, everybody, for having me. This is an absolutely beautiful space. I'm sure you guys could see it. If you could see the other end with Mission Control, you'd see this is friggin' an absolute pleasure. So, you know, it's weird times being a musician. The band and I are usually on the road a couple hundred dates a year. That was our 2019 and 2020. Well, I'll take any chance I get to play music, and especially to play music in beautiful spaces around great people and for great people. You guys. Thunder, oh man, I don't know how to play it. I got another request. I'm gonna learn that, guys, because I love that song, but I've never played it. That was for the Bruce Springsteen cover. Start listening to his new record. I don't know who's heard that yet, but I gotta give it like a full cover to cover, because it's awesome. Letter to You, it's called. New Springsteen record. But yeah, guys, this is a pleasure, you know. Thank you to everybody who's been just part of our live stream community. I think, I guess, like, really the biggest silver lining I've seen in this whole pandemic that's been really cool is the community that we built with these live streams. Everybody who tunes in on the Sunday show that I've been doing all through COVID, probably start that up again. But I've done a whole lot of live streams, and it's a different kind of show, obviously. This one's different because I can't see your comments, guys, so I'm getting little cue cards of requests. But in general, live streams, it's been cool to have this interactive thing, and it's cool, you know, at a show, you know, like talking to people while people are playing is considered to be rude. But on a live stream, it's cool, you know, you got your whole chat room. So it's been really sweet to have, you know, all these shows and a lot of familiar faces get to know each other and come together through music and, you know, and hang out on a weekly basis. And it's been, you know, cool. At the few socially distant gigs I did outside in person this year, to see people show up from the Sunday show that I never even met before, you know, and have people meeting each other for the first time. So it's been a beautiful community. I love you guys. And, you know, we got to look at any silver linings we have in this situation. And again, guys, just look out for each other. I don't need to preach up here, but, you know, let's do what we can for each other, man. I love you all. We all need to love each other. And it just starts there. It's that simple. And it's been said a million times. And it's that fucking simple. So, yeah. This is definitely a song about getting up from a tough time. This is the first one I released on this record. It's a song of resilience, to say the least. This is a song called Back Against the Wall. To amount to something else. One thing you might have missed, so allow me for a demonstration, 'cause I'm always better with my back against the wall. Well, it's easy to come back and harder to let it go when halfway to heaven, then left for dead on the side of the road. No moving forward when you get the turn around, and you know I'd like the thing. Now it takes more to bring me down, 'cause I've been too long in counting years since I believed in anything I said or done. Point the blame, but I'm the only one, and inspiration's hard to find. Looking down through a worried mind, and you know I'm always bitter with my back against the wall, till I fall down again. Now I was strung out for days and coming down with every rise of the sun. No luck on a place to stay, and running out of places to run. Staring down the number line and every new line on my face. Not one for wasting time, and it's about time to pick the pace. Cause it's been too long in counting years since I believed in anything. I said, oh, dumb, point the blame, but I'm the only one. And inspiration's hard to find when you're looking down through a worried mind. And you know, I'm always bitter with my back against the wall. Finish up with that request because I'm in the mood to play that. So that's a song called Back Against the Wall. That's from my record called Every Rise of the Sun. That song, I never really talk about this, but that song, it's actually the reason that Every Rise of the Sun is called Every Rise of the Sun, because that lyric, coming down with every rise of the sun, is in the third verse of Back Against the Wall. And I had... The story behind it's brief, but I'll laugh at it, I guess. But I had written this whole album, and it was recorded, it was mastered, and it needed to come out. And I almost didn't put it out in time because I couldn't think of a name for the record. So I was thinking, there's two things I'm terrible with. They're album titles and band names. And hence why the project is called Alex Cano. I was looking through like all my lyrics. I like when albums sometimes have, you know, like a lyric that makes its way that has like a kind of common theme and it becomes the title of the record. So I was like going through like every song and like analyzing my lyrics and trying to find like a word or two or three that kind of summed up everything. And I finally, I didn't even think of it. I had gone across like the whole record. I'm like, oh, this isn't going to work for this. And I came across Every Rise of the Sun. I'm like, well, you know, that actually kind of touches on a theme that seems to find its way across the record on songs like Got My Number and This and Sleep With the Wheel, which is I have horrible morning anxiety, and Every Rise of the Sun, you know, is kind of about having this feeling and these things in yourself that you kind of have to wake up and beat every day. And also, I've just been going through a real roller coaster of a few years. What this record was about, it's really kind of a snapshot in time, and Every Rise of the Sun is just kind of a reference to you know, the days passing and the struggle with time when you're in your mid-20s and shit's going all over the place. And you know, anyway, so fun facts. I don't think I've ever told anybody about that, but anyway, this song is really personal to me. This song is really personal to me to play in Ithaca, because I wrote this about my time here after school, and I wrote this about my friend I worked with named Tim Hembrick. You guys might know him, Ithaca natives. He used to bartend at Moosewood and then with me at Cultivar. And when I had graduated school, I'm from the New York City area, I had moved home, got a job, was on a whole career path. that lasted me about 6 months in a breakup, and I found myself quitting my job and heading right back up here and getting my bartending job back at Ruloff's at the time, and writing songs and paying pretty cheap rent, you know. And that became the beginning of this project and my professional music career, you can say. And I've literally been doing this ever since. And I could not be more thankful for that period of time. I was in a band at the time, you guys might know, around here called the Northern Root. We used to brew our own beer at band practice and sell it under the pool table in the back of the Nines at our shows. And and I put that in the third verse. And this song was actually a song I was writing for the Northern Root at that time, just documenting stuff that was happening in this move. And I never finished it. And then a few years later, after I had moved back to New York and I'd kind of established this project in a direction, Tim actually passed away, and it broke my heart and killed me. And he was such a second father to me at the time, and just such an unbelievable just voice of support. And his message, he used to always say, you know, it ain't a dress rehearsal, kid, and always remind me, and how important it is to live your truth. So those lyrics, that line just found its way and completed the chorus and completed the song, and the rest of the song just wrote itself in a matter of like 30 minutes. This one's called Two Steps on the Train. Guys, thank you so much for hanging. I'm gonna do one more after this because I got a request for it, but you guys are the best. And thank you again, New Vine. It's called Two Steps on the Train. Nine o'clock, walking in the door, right from another day. 26 feels all too young to be living life from pay to pay. And Tom the baker sat next to me, that same old look on his face. And he said, I wouldn't be much a friend to you to let you go on killing time this way, 'cause you can't go wasting all your days down in Sugar High, Lord. So my advice to you, my friend, is to get out while you can, 'cause you only got this life to live. All go out the same. It ain't a dress rehearsal, kid. Taking two steps on the train. Yeah, you know it. Well, 2 months later, we were headed north. Big boys had a case of booze. Broke down on 81, south of Syracuse. Hop the truck, turn to a walking shoes, and didn't bother even locking up. We left nothing there to lose. Yeah, you know you can't go wasting all your days down in Sugar High, Lord. So my advice to you, my friend, is to get out while you can, 'cause you only got this life to live. So we all go out the same. So keep taking two steps on the train. Then you sing. down in sugar, I love. So my advice to you, my friend, is to get out while you can. You only got this life to live, so we all go out the same. It ain't a dress rehearsal. So much. That's called Two Steps on the Train. Guys, thanks for hanging out. My name's Alex Cano. If you're new to this project, you can find it on all digital platforms. I got, you know, Instagram at Alex Cano Music, my website alexcanomusic.com, etc. You can find all that stuff. But yeah, guys, thanks you for hanging out. This has been an absolute blast. Obviously, I'm having a lot of fun up here, and it's very hot too. It's a lot of lights. But thank you guys so much at Nuvon again for having me. It's always a special time to make music in this town of Ithaca. Obviously, I've said it a million times, but this place is dear to me, and my music comes from here. And this wouldn't exist without time spent in this place. So thank you to my buddy Dave Greenblatt running the film over there. And thank you to you guys. And I love you all, and I hope you're well. You guys are the best. And take care of each other, guys. Let's get through this. It might get a little intense in the next few weeks, I have a feeling. Love. Let love lead. And look at each other with love, even when we disagree. You know. Treat each other like family, you know. You can get in bickering quarrels with your brothers. It can get brutal, and your brothers and sisters, at the end of the day, you love each other, and you learn to live together, and let's do it. You know, guys, we got a lot of differences to set aside as a society. Let's learn to do that with respect and love for one another, and we'll pull it together, and let's try to get back to life as soon as we can, because guys like me, I miss the road, guys, a lot, I miss seeing y'all in person, and that's, yeah, that's why I make music, because I love this, and I can't get away from it for 3 seconds, and I play guitar all day, but also because I just love the experience of being out and meeting people on the road and spending time with people and connecting, and it's just, I'm completely addicted to it, and thank you for sharing this ride. So whoever requested this, thanks, because I love this song, and I'm going to do a little mashup. Again, my name is Alex Cano. Thank you guys so much for having me. My name is not Johnny Cash, but I'm going to do my best with this one. Good night, guys. I hear that train a-coming, running round the bend. I ain't seen sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom prison. Time keeps dragging on. And I hear that whistle blowing on down to San Antonio. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy. Never play with guns. That shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. Hear that whistle blow, I hang my head and cry. Thank you.
bet there's rich folks eating in a fancy dining car, probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. I knew I had it coming, I knew I can be free. But them rich folks keep moving, it is what touches me. Yeah! Railroad train's mine, probably move it on a little farther down the line. Get far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I let that lonesome whistle carry my blues away.
So much. Thank you, New Vine, for having me. Thank you guys for tuning in. Enjoy your Friday. Enjoy your weekend. And I'll see you soon, maybe on Sunday morning. I'll let you guys know. My name's Alex Cano. Follow along. And you guys are the best. Good night.
expectation. 3 years without a step to amount to something else. One thing you might have missed, so allow me for a demonstration. Cause I'm always better with my back against the wall. Well, it's easy to come back, harder to let it go. When you're halfway to heaven then, left for dead on the side of the road. No moving forward when you get to turn around. You know I'd like to think now it takes more to bring me down. It's been too long in counting, yes, cause I believed in everything I said or done. For to blame it, I'm the only one. And inspiration's hard to find. Fall down again. I was strung out for days and coming down with every rise of the sun. No luck on a place to stay. Yeah. Running out of places to run. Staring down the number line and every new line on my face. Not one for wasting time. It's about time to pick up the pace. It's